Confirm how many are still in short of snakes.
Oh my god, that's huge.